Here in this question, we are given that three masses are placed on the three ends of the road. These roads are massless.